7. Don't think this is coming out clear, but this is, I didn't do any work. I think for 2 days I've been really ill. So, I don't know what you can see. I don't know. It's kind of cloudy outside, so I can't really show you. But this is not even finished. So, I started on that and I just didn't feel good, so I had to stop. Let's see. Some of these have, because this is not going to be the very front, so there's two hairs in these knots right here. And then you'll see right here that that's going to be the front. There is some paper tape there. I don't know if you guys know, I have cataracts. They haven't stopped me from being able to ventilate. I don't always use glasses. Sometimes if they're not necessary at all, but sometimes it depends on what's going on with my eyesight. So, yeah, and I just want to show you some little things I picked up from the dollar store that just they don't mean anything. These are good for holding the hair back. I got these big ones for holding a lot, excuse me, a lot of amount of hair back. Got these combs. These are good, like when you ventilate a little bit and you comb it. And I got these just to hold the hair in a ponytail. Just simple stuff that, it helps out. So that's it. I want to show you something else. Remember these? I got this from the dollar store. Remember that? It's a 3 liter. It's diet. Now this is not good actually for diabetics because it has the stuff in here. It's a Posoric. I think that's what it's called. So, and also, for diabetes, if your sugar is high, this is good. Get a shot glass of this. My aunt's a nurse, and she told me about it. And if you don't believe me, get a shot glass. Test your sugar first. Take a shot glass, and watch your sugar go down. It helps a lot. So I get these from usually from Walmart, but I have a Walgreens that's close. It's not cheaper, but it's convenient. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. My pain was setting in, and I get nausea too. So it stops me, I have to take a break. It's almost done, and then I look forward to hopefully doing other pieces. And for people that are asking me to make them closures and stuff, I'm so sorry. I can hardly, it takes a lot for me to get through doing my own. I couldn't be reliable enough to make a piece and get it to you in a timely manner. Because my illness, and I guess I'll keep repeating it because some people catch other videos, and it's not that I want you, oh, she's sick, she's sick. It's not that I'm trying to make a big announcement, but this is for people that keep asking me to make them pieces. This is why I can't, maybe when I feel a little bit better, I can make pieces here and there. But right now, I couldn't take that on as a doing that because it just doing it for myself, it's like lay down, nausea, lay down, take some nausea medicine, and yeah, it's really not a good time for me, but I like sharing what I do. So okay, just now I'm blabbling. Thanks for watching, and mahalo, same thing. I like that word.